don't hurt me. I just want to find my dad.